New at 5, a Rhode Island lawmaker is renewing his push for a new law aimed at protecting both pets and drivers. Cranston Representative Peter Palumbo has once again introduced a bill at the State House that would make it illegal to drive a car with a dog on your lap. It is designed to prevent drivers from getting distracted by their pets and unrestrained dogs from being injured. The bill is headed to the House Judiciary Committee.